Here's how to troubleshoot the graphics card on your Alienware desktop. Update the graphics card drivers with Support Assist. Search and select Support Assist. In the Home tab, scroll down and click Run All. Wait for Support Assist to check for pending updates. Once the scan is done, click on the Update button under Get Drivers and Downloads. Then click Install and wait for Support Assist to complete the process. The monitor might go black a few times and the computer may restart. Overheating is a common cause of performance issues. Make sure that your desktop's cooling system is working properly and the air vents on the back of the tower are clean of dust and debris. You can also use the Alienware Command Center to check if the desktop's temperature is running too hot. Visit our guide to overheating at this link. Run diagnostics on your graphics card. Search and select Support Assist. In Support Assist, go to the Troubleshooting tab. Click on I want to troubleshoot my PC, and then click on I want to check a specific piece of hardware. Scroll down and select Video Card from the list and click on Continue. Choose the specific test to run on the video card. For this case, we will use the stress test and then the functional test. Click on Run Test. Support Assist will run specific tests on your system. Wait for each test to complete and make note of any errors identified. Remove the graphics card from the computer. To learn how, click the link shown and follow the steps in the video. Once you remove the card, check for any obstruction, dust, or damage in the connectors and reconnect it. If you are having trouble with any of these steps and you need further assistance, please reach out to us on social media. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified when we post new videos. Thanks for watching.